a little bit of the Cannonball Rag by Merle Travis. Well, I think. Well, if you get this one, let me know. I'll pick you another.